Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off app notifications on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable app notifications, first open the Settings app and then scroll down and select Notifications from the list. Now tap on App Notifications, and you can scroll down and find the apps you want to turn on or turn off notifications for. Once you've found the app, you can simply use the toggle switch to enable or disable notifications for it. However, if you tap on the app's name, you can customize more notification settings. For example, you can make the notification silent. To stop all app notifications, head back to the main notification settings page and tap on Do Not Disturb. Now tap on Hide Notifications at the bottom and customize these settings. For example, you can select Hide All at the top or choose when notifications can show. That's how to turn on or turn off app notifications on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.